Hi guys, today we are at Shangto city. It's in Guangdong province of China, and now I'm going to take you to a Japanese barbecue restaurant in China. Where this is the first time I'm trying in a Japanese barbecue restaurant. Let's go and see how it is.
Yeah. 这个什么肉？
牛肉。
牛肉。
牛肉。全部这里的牛肉吗？
没有，也有 pork。
啊。
最好的，有鸡蛋。
先吃，然
后待会有需要再叫你。
好的。
卡西，很难剥。
亮
亮
亮
哈哈大王抓鞋架
我一球师傅很浓
那因为他我打电话到发电他忙 like playing then I went and had food and again I came and meet him at Jodian and then he and his son busy playing I said hi to his son
Oh,
yeah. 可以就是张家界吗？张家界。
都给咱旅行。
张家界可以。
张家界，那个张家界从张家界差不多一个小时。
看看，搬一下，改一下。来，咱们给他做活嘛，我给他改嘛。
This is the pork.
So the Japanese type barbecue is completely different from that of Korean style barbecue. Like Korean barbecue, they say like mostly they don't have fresh meat. I'm not sure about that. Whereas Japanese barbecue always have a fresh meat. So you've been seeing like how a barbecue is made. Like this is a Japanese barbecue. It's the how we eat a Japanese barbecue. Like we cook the meat slowly. It takes like little time. You need to spend more time to eat a Japanese or a Korean barbecue. next video might be we can see how a Korean barbecue is being made. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you enjoy the video, do like it. If, and also don't forget to subscribe the channel. Let me enjoy my food. And until next video, see you. Bye bye.